the Lord spoke to me that I should go and look for my son in Thessalonica.